slot of 25 mm cross 25 mm is to be milled in a workpiece of 300 mm length using a side and face milling cutter of diameter 100 mm, width 25 mm, and having 20 teeth. For a depth of cut of 5 mm, feet per tooth 0.1 mm, cutting speed of 35 meter per minute, and approach and over travel distance of 5 mm each, the time required for milling the slot is dash minutes. We need to round off the solution to one decimal place. Let's look forward to the solution, how to solve this. It is given that the length of the workpiece is 300 mm. Let us consider that as LW. It is given that the diameter of milling cutter is D is equal to 100 mm. It is also given that the number of teeth on the milling cutter is 20. Consider that as Z. And the depth of cut D is given as 5 mm. It is also given that feet per tooth is FZ is equal to 0.1 mm. Cutting speed is given as V is equal to 35 meter per minute. Approach, consider that as A, which is 5 mm, and over travel distance, let us consider that as O, as 5 mm. So, considering all these parameters, we can write the length of tool travel as the radius of milling cutter plus approach plus length of workpiece plus over travel distance. We know all the values. Substituting this will give us the length of tool travel as 360 mm, right? We also know that the velocity can be written as pi d n, where we need to find out n first, which is v by pi d. V is given as 35 meter per minute. Converting that into mm will give us 35 into 10 cube by pi into 100. So now let us try to calculate the feed rate, which is nothing but feed per tooth multiplied by number of teeth multiplied by the speed of rotation of milling cutter. Calculating by substituting all the corresponding values will give us the feed rate as 222.82 meter per minute. So now let us try to calculate the machining time required per pass, which is nothing but length of tool travel divided by feed rate, which will give us 1.61 minutes. It is given that the depth of cut is 5 mm and the slot is 25 mm cross 25 mm. We need to require at least of 5 passes to make the desired slot of 25 mm cross 25 mm size. So since the machining time we obtained is 1.61 mm for one pass, for minimum of 5 passes, the machining time required for the desired milling slot of 25 mm cross 25 mm is 5 into 1.61, which is 8.05 minutes. The answer range is 7 to 9.